Voices happen, occur, are whispers. How to attune to them, their wept and wintering song. How to tell their longing, as over the frost-edged lake the beginnings of silence break, as alienation to the reeds, as a weakness in the psyche, and the sudden departure of swans.